We have today a historic day. Finland will maximize its security, and that is not away from anybody.
We have reached today an important decision in good cooperation between the government and the President of the Republic. We hope that the Parliament will confirm the decision to apply for NATO membership during the coming days. It will be based on a strong mandate.